On today's First Look, we have a 2021 Ford GT Carbon Series. Now, this is lot number 721. The 2021 Ford GT Carbon Series is powered by Ford's mid-engined 3.5-liter twin-turbo EcoBoost V6 engine paired with a 7-speed double-clutch automatic transmission. The GT can launch from 0 to 60 in under 3 seconds and achieves a top speed of 216 miles an hour. Finished in frozen white, it features the Equipment 600A package, which is the Carbon Series, at an additional cost of $75,000. This package includes, obviously, the polished carbon, but it also includes titanium lug nuts, the carbon graphics package all through the center of the car, over the mirrors, the side sills on it, an additional $25,000 in other factory options, including the 6-point harness anchors, and as part of this Carbon Series, the additional red that was added to it, and the red on the mirrors with the carbon. Very nicely optioned car. After it was purchased, it had $17,000 worth of PPF, and I've gone around the car. It's on the headlight covers, it's on the windshield, and all the carbon panels are wrapped underneath with 10 millimeter thickness film. This GT has a carbon leather interior that features an F1 inspired carbon fiber steering wheel that is wrapped in Alcantara leather and has your rev limiter in the center. Very cool. And it comes with these glossy exposed carbon fiber wheels, and you see the Brembo red brake calipers behind and the carbon disc brakes. Also added, you have Michelin Pilot Sport Cup 2 tires. This supercar has just over 200 actual miles, and it comes with the carbon fiber ordering kit, the build sheet, the charger, framed picture, window sticker, car cover, and all the original documents. And best part, this 2021 Ford GT Carbon Series is selling at no reserve at our Palm Beach auction, April 18th through the 20th at the South Florida Fairgrounds. Register to bid, and you could own this absolutely stunning Carbon Series Ford GT. See you in Palm Beach.